Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Also, welcome back to me. It's been a while since I last did a video. I know I was doing the last 100 days before I moved to Australia, but I decided just to end that because it was just getting a bit too much with the videoing every single day. And also it just didn't feel like me. It just felt forced and just had like I had to video just to get the series out. So I just decided to end that just to focus on myself and the time that I had left with everyone in South Africa. We are now here in Australia. It's really great here and we love it. I will be giving you an update and a house tour in my next video. But for today, I will be giving our dogs a makeover. These dogs, we had them in South Africa, Jack and Rosie, and they came from Australia. They haven't had a haircut in 5 months, so that's what I'm doing today. I'm going to be giving them a makeover and hopefully it goes well. To be honest, I actually videoed this on Monday and Tuesday and today is Saturday, so yeah. Anyways, Monday I gave Jack and Rosie a bath and then I only gave Rosie a haircut on Monday and then I gave Jack his haircut on Tuesday. Let's get right into it, shall we? So as you can see, I am busy giving Rosie a bath right now. She doesn't particularly like a bath, but she likes it more than Jack does, so yeah. Right now I'm just using my normal shampoo on her. My mom said no to buying them their own shampoo, but I'm pretty sure we're gonna buy them their own shampoo, like an antibacterial dog shampoo, in a week or so, because we live right on the beach and we go into the water quite a lot, and using my shampoo on the dogs is not very ideal because, yeah. Anyways, so yeah, hopefully we'll get them their own shampoo so that I can have mine to myself. Here I am giving Rosie a towel dry and a hair dry as well. She loves our hair dryer. She just likes to sit there and just, yeah, she enjoys it. And then I just let her go outside for a little bit to have a break. And then I brought her back inside to give her a haircut. To be honest, I don't even know. When I first started doing the cutting her hair, I did not know what I was doing at all. But I got it, and it's kind of like clipping a horse, but I first started off going in the direction of her hair, and then when my dad came in, we decided to go the other way, like against the hair, just to get like a little bit shorter. So yeah, that actually worked pretty well, and we got her a really nice length. She was a little bit choppy in some parts, but it was better than what she was. And now she is enjoying a nice little roll around on the mat. And then we took them out. So actually before we took them out for a walk, we bathed Jack, and yeah. Then we went on to the beach for the first time with the dogs. They actually seem to enjoy it.
I have got Jack here with me now, sitting by the door. I'm going to vlog up the clippers here. I just need to get a brush so I can brush him before I start. Yeah. He is a bit more, well, a lot more of an anxious dog than Rosie is, so I just gotta go slow with him. Okay.
went a lot faster with Jack than I did with Rosie, but I think it's because I went towards like the direction of the hair with Rosie instead of just going straight against the direction of her hair. So yeah, Jack was a lot quicker. He was a lot calmer than I expected. I didn't try cut his nails though. I did try cut Rosie's nails. It didn't go too well. I cut one nail and then I was like, no, I'm too scared to do this. So yeah, we're just gonna wait for the dog groomers to come in a few weeks to obviously give them a proper haircut and the nails and stuff done. But yeah, Jack was actually very good for that, so yeah. And that is a wrap for today's video. I actually didn't realize that I'm wearing the same outfit that I was wearing on Monday, but anyways, it is an observation of mine. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy your week, and yeah, catch you in my next one. Bye.